What's going on? It's All I See Is Gold here, or Connor. I'm coming at you with my first vlog or taste test for some candies that I haven't had and also that Trent hasn't had. We're having just a taste test of some candies. Guys, if you stick around to the end, you'll get to see me and Trent do the cinnamon challenge with these spoons. And, like, you can't see it on camera, but this is my face. Pretty damn big. Alright guys, the first thing we're gonna be trying is toxic waste. It's supposed to be a lot sourer than warheads. We took the time before the video just so it wouldn't take as long as we have to open them. And we've heard that the yellow are the most sour. So we're gonna be eating two yellow ones first.
Or should we go in order from the sour to?
Yeah, we can do that. What's this sound?
I think it's red. Look it up.
Red. Green.
No, I got blue. Blue was. Look at that. I think that's blue. Let me check.
Yeah, it was blue.
And then yellow. All right. First one.
Red.
Ready? Go.
Really sorry, guys. And this is the least sour one.
Oh. I'm starting to lose the sour in somewhere. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna spit them out. Get on to the next one. Alright, now we're doing the blue.
What's the second sour?
Oh. Second
sour. Yeah, cool. Second one sour.
I don't know how to tell you. This is just the second one. It's not even close to as sour as the yellow one, but 3, 2, 1. Oh, my eyes are watering.
Fall.
God.
Sound, this is starting to go away in this one. Cool. Okay. Mm. It's not good. I can't believe there's only
a second one that's so sour. Add Mountain Dew. Sponsor me. Alright. We're going on to the green one. Alright, guys. Now we're doing the green one. This is the second most sour. As you saw, the yellow and the blue, or the red and the blue were really sour. I just can't imagine what the yellow one is. Alright.
On here it even says, I don't know if you can read that, but it says, 60 seconds full toxic head, 45 seconds toxic wannabe, 30 seconds crybaby, 15 seconds clueless. But we've been leaving them in until we can't taste them anymore, so.
I think that's 60 seconds.
That should be 60 seconds. We haven't timed it.
Ready? Set.
3, 2, 1, go.
Mm-hmm.
episode away.
Alright,
sound is going for me. Interesting. Oh my god. This is stuck in it now. That is sour. I can't, dude, freaking this one's
gonna be sour. Yellow's gonna be horrible. Now we're doing the yellow one. We're just taking a drink real quick. We have an extra can of Mountain Dew because for you guys to actually stick around till the end, we're doing the cinnamon challenge. Ow, my toe! Yellow one in three.
What?
Yellow one in three, two, one.
I like to open my mouth up, but I don't know, it just seems like it takes the sourness away.
If you guys don't believe us, we actually do have it on our tongue.
So it's starting to go away.
Oh, starting to go away. Alright, good.
Okay. Mine's gone. Okay.
Guys, as you saw, these are really sour. I would recommend it if you aren't like, you like sour stuff, but if you don't, I wouldn't get it. It's toxic waste. It comes in these little cans, and it comes in bigger bags, but if I were you, I'd just buy the little can because they are horrible.
I guarantee you won't eat them.
Alright.
Oh, and if you were wondering why I had a band-aid on my little finger, because of this knife right here, I was opening them before the video, and I couldn't get one open, made it a piece, and I stabbed right through the plastic, and my finger was there, and yeah, I stabbed myself, so. But it wasn't a bad plan to do it.
Alright, next we're gonna be doing these candy soda things. One's like orange and the other one's lemon lime, like crush soda and Sprite.
Sorry.
Which one do you wanna try? Orange or Sprite?
Orange is going to be less sour, I'd say.
Well, it's not even going to be that sour. It's just,
I mean, it's not going to be sour, just a taste test. See if you like it. Well, dude, I thought you were doing orange. Apple?
Guys, I just want to say this now. If my camera quality is horrible, it's because I just came to this house and I wasn't planning on recording a video, and he was like, hey, let's record a video, taste test. I have some candy and stuff here that we can try that me and you haven't had. And we ate some of the, candy, and now we're doing this video,
yeah,
and I didn't bring my camera, so now I'm just recording it on my phone.
Oh, you gotta eat them.
And if the audio is horrible, that's the same reason.
Yeah.
And if you guys just come to this, usually I have gaming videos on this channel, but if you guys come to my channel just for that, I'm going to be posting some challenge videos and vlogs and all kinds of stuff now that it's coming to winter because I snowboard and ski and I ride quads and hunt and all that kind of stuff. So I'm going to be doing some more outdoor stuff during the winter more than staying inside and playing video games for you guys. So if you guys like that, you can come and watch, subscribe, share, like in the video.
Turn post notifications on.
Yeah.
And follow me on Instagram. It's turnt dot T-R-E-N-T underscore. It's turntrent.
That'll be down in that'll be down in the description.
Don't put it's. It's just turntrent.
My Instagram, Connor.Johnson02.
I need to
in the description. Snapchat, we both have Snapchat. That'll be in the description.
Awesome.
We need to get shout outs. I have Twitter. That'll be in the description. Well, okay. All social media is down in the description.
Yep. Okay.
Alright, now we're gonna do
five.
Five?
Yeah, five.
Five of the orange crushed soda can candy. And if you guys can hear our background music,
this is PS4.
The PS4 is on, and it's on the TV. Go ahead and turn that off, Trent. We turn the music stuff off now. Sorry for that stuff during the beginning of the vlog or the video. I didn't notice it was there. So now back to the taste test. We're gonna be doing five orange of each. A piece. Ready? Screw it, I'm doing four.
I have a freaking big slice.
Ready? Set. Go.
Oh yeah, I'd recommend it.
Mm-hmm. Pretty good. It tastes kind of like, you guys have ever had Crush? Which is an orange soda. It tastes exactly like that. But I recommend do not eat the toxic waste before you eat these, because it has like that fizz of carbonation and soda, so it kind of hurts your tongue. Alright, so that's the toxic waste and the crushed candy soda.
Well, we didn't do the this brand right here.
But that probably tastes pretty much the same.
Sprite. That's Crush.
What it says.
Lemon.
Sprite.
It says Sprint.
Are you doing them?
What is it, two each?
Next thing is these M&M's. Candy corn M&M's. After we do the
I'm thinking that we're going to be horrible. That could be wrong.
We could be. Next thing, candy corn M&M's. Never had these before.
You open them?
Yep.
Ooh, they just look horrible.
Okay, what we do? Candy corn colors.
Ooh, this is freaking disgusting. Okay.
Alright.
I wonder if it's actual candy corn or something. Ew! Show them that.
Ew! Look at this.
It's actually
broke one open. It actually has candy corn in it. It looks so disgusting. I do not want to eat this.
Shame. Shame. Now you got a freaking. You missed the whole garbage can.
I don't care. I'll clean it up later. Alright. These already look disgusting. Literally, they probably taste disgusting.
We might even spit them out.
We're probably going to.
If we spit them out,
if we spit them out, don't dislike the thing. Just because we spit them out. They're probably horrible.
Probably.
Alright, we're gonna do the orange one.
Unless it's just white chocolate.
That's cool. Alright, ready? We're gonna do all three of them together.
Cool.
Ready? Hey!
Wait.
What do you say?
Excuse me.
That's what I thought.
That's like cocaine. Okay, are we gonna eat them or just jack around?
Okay, you know, let's just see if they all look the same.
Okay, freaking, the rubber can right here.
Alright,
okay.
All three of them at the same time. Ready?
Three,
set, go. These things are horrible.
Not recommended. Candy corn M&M's. Not recommended at all.
Well, I guess we could move on.
You guys probably are gonna hate us for this, but we've never had Reese's Pieces.
We've had real Reese's.
We've had Reese's, but we haven't had the Reese's Pieces, like M&M type. So we're gonna try these. Alright, now we're gonna open the Reese's and give them a try.
We could have just opened them with a tab, but... I mean, stab yourself. And let's see.
Yeah, if you guys couldn't tell by our inputs towards Lance Stewart, we watch his...
Anti Fox.
Yeah. We watch their videos.
You had to put him on a spoon.
Alright, these actually look really good. Just grab a couple.
He was already good. I didn't look at the same.
Oh, well.
Yeah.
Just grab a bunch of them.
Okay.
They'll probably stay some Reese's anyway.
I guarantee phase.
Alright, ready?
Well.
I guarantee you these don't even taste any different to Reese's. Okay.
Ready? I mean, I guarantee they do, but ready? Go.
Oh, good morning. Yeah.
Ooh, awesome.
Mm-hmm, look.
You greasy whore.
I'm gonna put it in my...
Recommended.
Mm-hmm.
These are really good. Most of you have actually probably already tried these, but...
Hey.
If you haven't, go out and buy yourself a pack. Alright, next thing we're gonna try is the Haribo Mini Gummy Bears.
Sorry if we said it wrong. I mean like Haribo. I mean, I guarantee you guys are like, you never had gummy bears? Yeah, we've had gummy bears, but either I've never had these, this brand, or I haven't had them in a really long time. So, sip them up. You could open up the freaking Reese's with the thing too.
Sure.
Don't yell at me. The whole bag.
I'm gonna eat them by colors.
Oh, thanks. You just freaking skip me like that, bro? I'm
gonna wait for you. They're kind of hard. They're good, but they're really hard.
Something. What do we eat this for?
Mm.
Oh, God. Don't even chew it. Yeah, I'd recommend them, but like I've had better ones.
I'm not gonna eat the rest of these just because they're so hard, but I like them. I'll probably eat them after the video. This video's already up to like 13 minutes.
It doesn't say it expires until March 17th of...
Wait,
March of 2017.
These are good. I would really recommend them. We should really try the bigger ones, see if they're not hard. Our next thing was supposed to be Gobstoppers, but we opened the package to see if they're like chewable candies or like you had to like suck on them for a long time.
We use a spoon to like push down,
crush it, and on the package also says Everlasting, so I'm guessing they last long, like you're supposed to suck on them. And I really don't want to sit here for 20 minutes sucking on a Gobstopper for the video, so we're just gonna pass on these.
You guys are thinking, wow, you never had popcorn before? Yeah, we've had popcorn, but I've had it in a bag, but I never had this brand in a bag. I might have not.
So, alright. Okay, good.
I shot it everywhere.
Look at your stomach.
Oh, God, guys. Look at this.
Alright.
You see that? It's all over my pants, too. No, he's not. Touch him later.
Video disclaimer. We are not gay. It's okay to be gay, but we are not gay.
Gay rights. Okay. I'm ready. Okay. Popcorn ready?
Yep.
Wait, 3, 2, 1. Not recommended for a gummy bear. Unless you get a big package.
This is really good.
God. That might even be better than popcorn. Like,
this is really good. It is Smart Food Popcorn White Cheddar. It's really good.
Oh my God. So. Go ahead and next time you're at store,
buy yourself a big bag of those.
Yeah. It won't even last you a day. And if you're still around, it's time for the cinnamon couch.
Yay! Guys, we moved locations to do the cinnamon challenge. Or actually,
what the fuck are you doing? I thought
I told you. Now we're up in the
bathroom
for the tub. It's nice, big ass tub.
See, I'm still in the phone. The phone is the other end. We have two not do this one open. No.
Not new. Sponsor me.
Oh my God, dude, I'm gonna get... I don't know. Show them the spoonful. I don't know if you guys can see, but that's a spoonful. That's a complete spoonful. Oh, I just dropped the whole freaking spoonful. That guy's playing for two.
Alright.
3, 2.
Alright.
I have a full print.
Just to let you know, me and him have never done a cinnamon challenge before.
Okay, I don't want to look. I saw it on Lizzie.
Alright.
But freaking my head's blocking the light. Can't see me there.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
Stand out of the water.
See you next time.